drums, we have Sam Weisenberg holding it down.